हमारे इस सेगमेंट के अगले मुकर्रर हैं राहिल अंसारी रियाजुद्दीन। आपसे गुजारिश है आप स्टेज पर तशरीफ लाएं। सो वेलकम।
نحمد ونصلي على رسول الكريم وعلى آله أصحابه أجمعين أما بعد respected elders and my dear brother and sister I welcome all of you with the Islamic greeting Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh myself Ansari Rahil from Al Marif English School grade 4 Today, I would like to draw attention to the most fearful topic for the most fearless generation, that is, fear of Allah. Do you actually feel disappointing the one who loves you so dearly? Have you in some way gone past the stage of fearing him from your heart? Let's explore. Why fearing Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in a balanced way is crucial for your internal success. Imagine that you die before taking even one moment to turn to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and seek His forgiveness for all the times you wrong others and yourself. Your heart is losing its softness, not living up to a repentance. Are these actually part of thing you fear? Allah the Almighty says in the Quran, Surah An-Anfal, chapter number 8, verse number 2. They alone are the true believers whose heart feel fear when Allah's name is mentioned and His words are recited them. It increases them in faith and in their Lord they put their trust. Make it a habit to talk to yourself and tell yourself out loud. Fear Allah also gently advise others out of love for them in their success in this life and the next by reminding for saying Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala itaqullaha fear or be aware of Allah. Jazakallahu khair for listening my speech with great patience. Wa akhiru dawana anil alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
وعلیکم السلام ورحمت اللہ وبرکاتہ ویری نائس یہ تھے راحیل انصاری جو اللہ کا خوف آپ کے دلوں میں بٹھا رہے تھے
ایسے ہی اور ویڈیوز بنانے میں ہماری مدد کریں